Good afternoon, students. Let's summarize our syllabus lesson 6, Expert Detectives. Okay? So in this lesson, we are going to summarize it and this story, as detective word itself tells, the word detective means the one who finds out the facts about any incident, isn't it? The one who tries to find out the facts. In this story, the narrator, the author, is trying to Vandana. This story is all about some children. Actually, half a dozen characters are there. Three of them are children. The narrator, his younger brother Nishad, his another name is Seven, and sister Maya. They become expert detectives. Their mother is a doctor with her clinic. She is a doctor. Their mother is a doctor. Mr. Nath, the principal, Mr. Nath, the principal character who lives in Shankar's house alone, is under her treatment. Got it? Mr. Nath is the principal, means the main character who lives in Shankar's house alone, is under her treatment. Okay? Wo unki mummy ke treatment mein hi tha. She was a doctor. Ramesh takes tea and meals from the restaurant to Nath's room. Mr. Nath pays cash and also tips to the bearer well. Jo bearers hote the, unko tips, achhi tips dete the. So Mr. Nath lived in Shankar's house all alone, who was under the treatment of their mother. Ramesh was the bearer of the restaurant, so he took tea and meals to Mr. Nath's room. He always paid in cash and also tipped well. Okay? Then children go ahead to collect information about Mr. Nath. Now they wanted to know more about him. They think Mr. Nath is a mysterious person. What do they think? They think Mr. Nath is a mysterious person. He has no friend there. Nishad has a bit of sympathy for Nath. His approach in this case is sensible. Okay? They have a different feeling. The children have a different feeling for Mr. Nath. They think Mr. Nath is a mysterious person. He has no friend there. Nishad has a bit of sympathy for Nath, and his approach in this case is sensible. They believed that Mr. Nath was a mysterious person. He had no friends there. But Nishad had a bit of sympathy for Mr. Nath. His approach in this case regarding Mr. Nath was completely different. The narrator is sure that Mr. Nath is an escaped crook or criminal. Narrator ko ye vishwas tha ki Mr. Nath ya to koi crook hai ya koi criminal hai. Nishad is doubtful. Okay? He wanted to discover the truth and he collected a lot of information in the case. Okay? Nishad was actually always doubtful. He wanted to discover the truth and therefore he tried to collect a lot of information in this case. Narrator has got a ready answer to all doubts of Nishad. He thinks that Mr. Nath is a rich man. Okay? He has perhaps got millions of rupees locked in some trunks in his room. What did he think? He thinks that Mr. Nath was a rich man and he had perhaps got millions of rupees locked in some trunks in his room. He noted the dark scars on Mr. Nath's face. Usne notice kiya ki Mr. Nath ke chehre par kale nishan bhi the. Nath might have got them during a shout out with the police. What did he say? He believed that Mr. Nath might have got them during a shootout with the police. Okay? कि पुलिस के साथ कोई एनकाउंटर हुआ होगा उसमें उनके चेहरे पर घाव लग गए होंगे. But Nishad had contradictory statements. Nishad had opposite statements. Mummy told them that those scars were burn scars. Unki mummy ne unhe bataya ki wo nishan to jalne ke nishan the. One day, Seven goes alone to his mama's clinic at Girgaon. Seven akela gaya apni mama ke saath clinic par. He gets upset to see Mr. Nath, who looked so thin, poor, and starving. And when he saw Mr. Nath, he was surprised to see him. Mr. Nath became so thin, poor, he appeared poor and starving. Then he went to Mr. Nath's room and put a bar of chocolate in the man's hand. Then he realized his mistake. He went to Mr. Nath's room and put a bar of chocolate in the man's hand. He collected one more clue about Mr. Nath's routine. Then he got one more clue about Mr. Nath's routine. Ramesh told him that on every Sunday, he carried two lunches to Mr. Nath's room and the same visitor is with him every time, each time. Now, again, there was one more clue he collected. He found out that there was one visitor each time, every Sunday, and Ramesh carried two lunches to Mr. Nath's room. And the same visitor was there every Sunday with him. So the tall, fair, and stout visitor talked a lot, and whereas Mr. Nath was simply listening to him. What did he say? Okay, the visitor was a tall, fair and stout visitor, stout person, but Mr. Nath hardly speak. Okay, visitor talked a lot, but Mr. Nath would hardly speak. He could not imagine that Mr. Nath could be a crook. Okay, it was beyond his imagination that Mr. Nath could be a crook or a criminal. Then they collected a list of information, okay, that would help him, help them to identify Mr. Nath as a criminal. They did not know, means these were the clues, okay. They don't know what Mr. Nath's first name, and they must have discovered it. Okay, they did not know the first name of Mr. Nath, and they must find it out. The other tenants in Shankar House say that Nath is mad, strange, and unfriendly. Okay, ये हो गया second clue कि Mr. Nath बिल्कुल mad है, strange है और unfriendly है. Those other people, other tenants who live at Shankar House, okay, he doesn't talk to anyone. Another clue, he is under mama's medical treatment, so he has to be polite to the children. Okay, he means Mr. Nath was under his mama's medical treatment, so he had to be polite to the children. He receives no letters, or we can write the statement in another language that he did not receive any letters. He has been living in room 10 for more than a year. He doesn't work to earn his livelihood. What did they say? That he had been living in room 10 for more than a year. He didn't work to earn his livelihood. Actually, he was not earning. He was not doing anything, any job. Then, and another fact which made them worried, that he had no visitor. Only on Sunday, a fair white man came to him for lunch. हर संडे को केवल एक फेयर टॉल पर्सन आता था उनसे मिलने लंच पर. Food and tea are taken to his room by Ramesh from the restaurant distributors. Okay, food and tea were taken to his room by Ramesh. Okay, Nishan didn't pay much attention to the narrator's first list of facts. Okay, Nishad though didn't pay much attention to the narrator's list of facts, he only pities what the poor man is without any friend. Usko sirf is baat par acha nahi lag raha tha, daya aa rahi thi ki us bichare Mr. Nath ka koi friend nahi tha. The narrator argues that the Sunday visitor must be Mr. Nath's partner in crime and comes on Sunday to give a part of ill-gotten money to Mr. Nath. Now, the narrator had an argument. He believed that the Sunday visitor must be Mr. Nath's partner in crime, and who comes on Sunday to give his part, means the part of Mr. Nath's ill-gotten money, means the money which is received from the ill means, illegal ways, okay? And as for Ramesh, Mr. Nath bribes him to keep quiet about his criminal activities. और जहां तक रमेश की बात है, तो मिस्टर नाथ उसको पैसे किस लिए देते? कि उसको ब्राइब देते हैं, रिश्वत देते हैं ताकि वो चुप रहे, उसकी सारी क्रिमिनल एक्टिविटीज को छिपा सके. निषाद डजंट क्वाइट एग्री विद द नरेटर. ही सेज दैट ही विल नॉट कोऑपरेट इन देयर इन्वेस्टिगेशन इफ दे डिड नॉट स्टॉप कॉलिंग मिस्टर नाथ एन एस्केप्ड क्रिमिनल. In his opinion, the purpose of their inquiry is to find out why Mr. Nath is so thin and lonely. He declares that he likes Mr. Nath and will try to befriend him. Nishad actually did not get angry with the narrator. He said that he would not cooperate in their investigation. Who? Nishad. Nishad said that he would not cooperate in their investigation if they did not stop calling Mr. Nath and escape the criminal. In his opinion, in Nishad's opinion, the purpose of their inquiry was to find out why Mr. Nath was so thin and lonely. निशाद क्या कह रहा है कि उनका तो पर्पस इन्वेस्टिगेशन का क्या था, इंक्वायरी का, इन्वेस्टिगेशन का, कि मिस्टर नाथ के बारे में पता करना है कि वो इतने दुबले पतले और अकेले क्यों हैं. देन ही डिक्लेयर्ड दैट ही लाइक्ड मिस्टर नाथ एंड ही वुड ट्राई टू प्रिफेंड हिम. ओके, व्हाट डिड ही से? ही सेड दैट ही लाइक्ड मिस्टर नाथ एंड ही वुड ट्राई टू बीफ्रेंड हिम. Okay, the narrator laughed at the madness of Nishad. He warns him that the police would take him so also to jail along with his friend. Okay, then Nishad walked out of the room quietly. So this way the story has a surprise ending, we can say, an ending which is definitely what we were hoping. It is completely different from what we have thought. Okay, it is a completely different story that we are in the habit of reading. Okay, so Nishad became quite angry and he was not in favor of his friends. He got disagreed with the author's opinion, narrator's opinion, so he went away. Okay,